Everyone, welcome back to Tomb Raider Game of the Year Edition. Excuse me. Okay. First off, announcement. My voice audio volume level in the next few episodes will be significantly lower, and the game will be loud. So, I know about it, and next few videos, I can't change anything about it without killing your ears with the game. So, after next few episodes, it should be better. If not, please let me know in the comments. Yeah, that's basically it for the announcement. Be sure to support me if you want to see this faster, or just want to see me keep on doing it. Hit the like button and also the subscribe button. So yeah, let's get into this. Tomb Raider Game of the Year Edition.
It's freezing.
Brothers.
Fuck. You okay?
Fine. Fine.
Just do the job.
How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen. Some of the guys brought them themselves.
For the ritual?
Probably. Find out tonight.
Got you. Totally fine. No more gas.
Careful, careful! It's loaded with fuel!
Oh, shit.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably.
For the tower. How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. You can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Why am I? I'm literally moving.
Let's go.
What the? Holy shit!
Huh. Oh.
That glass looks weak.
Well, get up here. Okay. Repeatedly try this.
There's nowhere to run, outsider. I'm gonna watch you die now.
Oh, one second.
Don't fight it.
Come on.
It's over for you.
Up, 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 up.
Where are you going?
Aha. Can't do anything about it. Okay. What's this for?
That glass looks weak.
Okay. As in shooting my gun?
Need something more powerful to break through.
More powerful. What's... Oh, wait a second. Hey, no. Maybe if I threw this.
Hey!
Oh! That works.
Oh.
bastard. Please. Just kill me now. She's coming!
I think he succumbed to his wounds now.
Now, light her up!
I would have run that off. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. So now there's... Oh my gosh, that has a lot of people. Okay. Map room. Gnarly.
Father Matthias has set us free. From what? This island?
I don't know. Right open, yep. Come on.
Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
Okay. Loot. In here, I guess. Ooh. Hot. Well, that must hurt.
That tower better work after all this.
Jeez. Not getting jump scared after this. No, definitely not. F to kick. No longer raining. Gnarly.
Snow. This isn't normal.
Why isn't this normal? Ooh, 2 skill points. Gnarly. Okay. Let's get more. Ooh. Brawler upgrades. Extracts. Whoever used dirt and rocks to blind your enemies and leave them vulnerable to your attacks. Choose switching with their climbing at sending your enemies. Ooh. Tier 2. Oh, okay. Can't use any of these. Because they're locked tiers.
Pain tolerance. Ooh, that would be nice. Okay, let's get that one. Okay. Let's go for another one. So I have this. Can I buy it? No. Okay. Focus mine allows you more time to go. Hold charge for double time. That's actually pretty nice. Okay. Yep. Okay. Got that. Salvage. Can I upgrade? Bow upgrades. Ooh, okay. Rupturing is enabled faster firing rate. Okay. Or reinforce more damage. I think I should get more damage, yeah. You can also get a fire rate. Okay. There you go. Rifle upgrades, handgun upgrades, gear upgrades, outfits. Oh, since I have the Game of the Year edition, I have all these, it looks like. Hunter. Lair in a heavy cutting of mud, action movie style. 1930s adventure, bomber jacket and all. Jungle warrior, gorilla. Demolition, sure shot. Okay, let's look at these upgrades. Oh. Only one. 2 of 6. Same magazine. Slide. Oh, okay. Increase damage. Fire. Silencer. Press 2 to cycle silent shots. Oh. I didn't know I had that. Oh, have I been using this the entire time? I never knew that. Did I go this one? Yeah.
I got one!
Oh, jeez. Quick time.
Get off! Let go!
I think he died.
Damn! How many are there?
Okay. That it? These dudes like fire now, don't they? Oh.
Identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Dog tags. I guess I got one. Apparently. I hit that guy off as a plane.
Stop her! Damn it!
I don't.
Move up! I'm under fire!
Okay.
Let's move out. Come on. Score. Yeah. Yeah. You pay for that.
I will. Okay. Okay. Ammo. Ammo. You died on the spot. Wow. Okay. Is there a way to get up here? Yeah, there is. Scavenge. Gnarly. Okay. I did.
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
Cool. Was a madman. Guy? What, who, is it a boss? Oh, cool. I can't cancel the shots. He's pretty fast in that, not to come on. Oh, okay, that was pretty easy. To be honest.
Still alive.
I wish you said that. Wow. Here. Luck door shall be the luck door no more. Oh. Oh wait. What's this?
An alloy badge awarded to marksman second class in the Imperial Japanese Army. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Oh wait, you can actually like discover things while moving around? Huh, okay. Let's go out this way then. Yeah, okay. Can I? Okay, wait, hold up. Oh no! Up. Step off. Fire! I'm gonna have to go down. Oh.
Kakashi. Come on, come on. Accuracy for increased damage. That seemed good, actually. More damage, definitely. Okay. Don't know why I did that. Wait. Can I? Oh. I can actually do that. Like, that doesn't make sense, because usually zipline down this, but no. We, how do I get down? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, whoops. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get down. Okay, let's shift. It was shift.
Okay, here goes.
Love tall structures. They're the best. It's a pretty nice sight. Nice sunset in the background. It's pretty good. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I'm missing the... Oh gosh.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Thanks for tuning. Wait. What's a...
Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. out.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Sorry for the weird cut right there. Had to do something. Also, that might mind if I unplug my microphone by knocking over. Okay, let's continue on.
That's one way to get down.
Oh, it broke. Okay, what's going on here? Or the wolves. Oh, why is the wolves? I don't want to see people. Wolves.
Fuel tank.
Okay. Come on.
Need to find a way to light this fuel.
I have an idea. It's called fire. Fire in here? Eat a light torch. Oh, gnarly. Fire! I gotta stop doing that. I should run away. Run away! Run away! Run away! Fun. Okay, this way.
Parkour!
Holy mackerel. Okay, come on. Okay, trapeze! That yelling. Gosh. Oh, God. God, just gotta loot him. Oh. Okay, well. That wasn't good.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Get this. Wait, can I upgrade? No, I'm under 8 now. That's not enough for anything.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Don't mind if I do.